Yeah, if a roof is done correctly and up to a good quality, there shouldn't be a drawback. You should have a solid roof that honestly you're probably not going to replace again in the lifetime that you're in that home. There are a ton of ways to take shortcuts with the roof, and I think that's where homeowners are going to see issues. They see leaks within a short amount of time after it's been installed, simply because there were shortcuts taken in the installation.